under jail. So my father deserves to be in jail than not having an office. That is the confidence what Gandhi family and the Congress party in the entire country restored on me. I thank all my leaders in the state, including Mr. Siddaramaiah, all the MLAs, all the party officers, and the workers from the block to the food level who took up the responsibility. It is not one effort, including my ACC office bearers, my general secretaries, in charge general secretaries, and secretaries. They work like a block on our office bearers. All of them are responsible. I have a lot of things to tell. I will come later. I will meet you in my Bhavanjuro Bhavan.
ಸರ್ ಈ ಭವಿಷ್ಯ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ 140 ಸೀಟ್ ಬಂದೇ ಬರುತ್ತೆ
ಸರ್.